Jung Bahadur Singh, academically mechanical engineer, is a passionate artist at heart. He is painting for more than 30 years and exhibiting actively for the last 11 years. Landscape paintings in watercolors is his favorite medium. Being a mechanical engineer, Jung Bahadur used isometric drawing in his paintings to achieve perspective. His landscape paintings are mostly depiction of natural scenery, such as winding road with greenery, flowers, trees, and rivers flowing through rocky terrains, with its elements arranged into a cohesive composition.